Hey guys, welcome back to another Team of the Week pack opening with a brand new Team of the Week, and it is looking pretty tasty. So here it is. As you can see, we've got De Bruyne, we have Santi Cazorla, we have Godin, we have De Gea, and on the sub bench, cheekily hiding, we have 91 rated Neuer. So let's jump straight into some packs and just try and get our hands on these players. It's about time we got ourselves a legend, one of the best Team of the Weeks of the week. Come on, first pack. Looks like, ooh, Boney, not the worst of starts. Come on, Aguero, please, someone good. Oh, Spanish goalkeeper. It's Reina. Inglese, I speak Inglese. This pack opening really hasn't started how I wanted it to. Come on, please, every time I say this, just cork. Put a cork in it, EA, come on. Oh, the grand old Duke of packs. He had 10,000 points. He opened up all of his packs and he didn't get anyone. Oh. Okay, at least the song's right, I guess. So just sitting here, bored out of a nut, getting nobody. And we finally got a player whilst I was on my phone. We got Mario Götze, 84 rated. That's the highest player so far in this video. Pack luck better change soon, because this is going to be terrible at this rate. These packs are making me want to... So I've just had dinner, and now I'm back to opening some more packs. Hopefully, the new bit of food in my stomach, in my belly or whatever, gives us some better pack luck, because prior to dinner, it wasn't going too well for me. And that's not a good start. So it's now a new day. As you can tell, I'm wearing something different. And that's because the packs last night just weren't working for me. They were terrible. So I thought I would try and do some more packs today and hope that today's packs are better. Gomez got Jar Jar Binks to get us going. I didn't just want to post a pack opening without getting some decent players. Otherwise, it's like a bit of a boring pack opening. So hopefully in this bit, we're going to get someone, but it's not looking amazing so far. Belgian goalkeeper Courtois. There we go. 86 rated player. That will do. It's an improvement. Still not an amazing player. I feel like I can end the video here because we haven't had anyone else really. I think he had like a couple of players, but 86 Courtois. I haven't got him yet. I've got De Gea in my side right now. I've got a BPL side. De Gea in. The Courtois can be quite decent. Poopy. Chelsea, Ivanovic. Why was I excited by that? I've already got him and he's only 80 rated. I've opened so many packs. I just want some good players. Oh, Juan Mata. I mean, already got him as well, but it's getting better. The packs are improving slightly. I'm liking this. You're getting some players that are actually rare, which is a start, and they're actually high-rated BPL players, so place him in my transfer list. Argentinian striker, just De Santo. Oh, hang on, no, we got ourselves an inform. That's our first inform of the video. Da Silva, centre-back. I just looked at his stats. 32 pace on an inform. Why would I want an inform with 32 pace, 78 rating centre-back? I'm just going to store him in the club. I'll just keep all the informs that I've got for now. I highly doubt I'll ever use him. But finally, we have an inform. And now we're about to get Joey Essex Ream in the pack. For God's sake. You wanna look ring, smell ring, be ring, ream. Cam, Spanish, Atletico Madrid. Ah, it's just Coke or Coke. He was in my packed out series. Decent player. I'm going to add him to my club. Let's just try some skip packs because I don't think they've worked for me so far this year. I need to try something, didn't I? 3, 2, 1, skip. No one in that one. Another skip pack. Come on. 3, 2, 1, and skip. Nope. We'll try again. 3, 2, 1, skip. Okay, this isn't working, is it? 3, 2, 1, skip. Oh, Aubameyang, 82 rated Aubameyang. I mean, his rating isn't that good, but I do know I've seen him on the market and I know that he sells for quite a bit. We get Matt HD getting rid of the pack. Shout out to the man, Matt HD. A-L-A-B-A in form, boom. I don't like the look of this dude backer. He was a team of the week pretty early on, I believe. Like team of week 2 or 3. Correct me if I'm wrong. Inform! Yes, another inform. But what? Oh my God, another centre-back. Ignacevic. 34 pace. What is it with this week's team of the week? And just slow centre-backs. But a 32 pace one, now a 34 pace one. Can I have some of the better ones, please? I guess I can't complain because he's an inform. I just want a good one. I want one of the best ones of the week. Not the crappy ones that I always get. Welsh, right mid. Please, thank fuck. Finally, we got Gareth Bale. Make sure I say it right as well. Gareth Bale, because the others were telling me out of me because I say Gareth Bale. I always say it a lot. Finally, sat here for so long, just getting pack after pack of literally nothing. we finally get somebody worth something. 87 rated Gareth Bale, 94 pace. Thank you very much. Finally. Oh my God, you understand how many points I've gone through. And I'm pretty sure Gareth Bale goes for more than like 500,000. So I'm happy with that. I can end it here and just be happy with this pack opening, even though it took me 2 days to recall because I had to just open that many packs. I'm just going to end it there before I waste any more money on packs. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on it. And I shall see you guys in the next pack opening where hopefully I'll finally get a legend or one of the best team of the weeks of the week. That's what I'm aiming for. Every week, I'm aiming to try and get one of the best team of the weeks that week or a legend. Because other people got legends. I haven't got one yet. I've won so many bloody points and I haven't got one. But I will get one eventually, I promise. So yeah, see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Piranhas may be coming.